I mean, this is a rough and tumble railroad cattleman town, right?
Yeah.
Why did they put a railroad stop here?
It was X far from Minneapolis and X far to Seattle. It was kind of middle ground, 700 miles that way, 700 miles that way.
Right. Who would exemplify the qualities that a preponderance of Montanans would aspire to?
The American Indian, the Plains Indian that lived here before white men, because it was a tough place to live. You know?
When's the last time you walked outside and you looked at those mountains and you said, I possibly live in the most awesome place on earth? When was the last time that happened?
I do. I never take this place for granted. Okay, it's one of the most beautiful places that I've been, and I like to enjoy the outdoors, take my son hunting.
Right.
You know?
You know that moment when an animal dies and they look at you and there's a look in their face? I always interpret it as, I'm very disappointed in you.
Yeah. Well, as an older hunter, I'm feeling more and more remorse for the animals that I kill. And that's why I use every part of the animal that I can. I have respect for that creature.